pressure. That's over a six-game span. They're nearly 50%. 31% on the season. In front, backhand scores. And Edmonton makes St. Louis pay for that clerical error. 63 seconds in, it's 1-0 Oilers.
Playing the National Hockey League to give them a fresh power play right out of the gates. They haven't even jumped on the ice. And here it is here. That puck was up for grabs in one battle by Hyman over Bortuzzo. And this little missed pass just kind of comes into the lane. And this is confidence for Hyman. Nothing was going in for him. 9 games in a row. And now he's got 5 goals in the last 3 games. And he shoves that one right.
For playing McDavid fairly well.
Yeah. Absolutely, that last swing of the stick knocked the puck away.
That's ordinarily a matchup Edmonton will take all day. Wrist shot, score! Came loose in the slot, and Jordan Kyrou made no mistake right underneath the crossbar for the game-tying goal, his 11th.
Boy, did he ever laser that from my angle. He put that bar in top on the blocker side. Right in the slot area, here's the play into the zone. And this play right here, a little bit mishandled by Darnell Nurse, and it's a turnover, and it ends up in the back of the net. And that's how quick the Blues can strike. The puck battle won below the goal line, put right out to the slot. He's wide open.
When your special teams don't match up well with the opposition. So, having said that, Edmonton must make St. Louis pay again. Drysdale pulls the draw back, and the Oilers go to work. Shook off a check from Myanmar, put the brakes on, found Bortuzzo down low, and that was poked away. Bortuzzo hasn't scored in 80 games, and a one-timer stopped by Stuart Skinner.
He just had two real good looks there. On a beautiful pass, the first one promised, and then a second one again.
Oh, what a play to the net. Myanmar, and it hit the side of the net. Binnington diving back in, can't get there initially. Well, this is now 3 minutes, Louis, that Edmondson's been on the power play. They haven't gotten a shot on net, let alone a goal. Drop pass by Barry. McDavid racing in, trying to change that. Snap to the home! That's all he needs! And it's lights out! Connor McDavid, his 27th, 2-1 Edmonton.
A shot up over top of the blocker of Jordan Binnington. You can see him wind this up, and they've been having trouble getting in on the entry. This time, he just says again, I'm going to take the first man on myself. Gets by that first checker right here, gets through the stick of Korobchenko, and then he zips it through far side, far down on Jordan Binnington. Not a whole lot you can do on that. He can change from backhand to forehand so fast. Play the right way, but by no means, don't sit back. You get your chances, go for it.
Oilers, a much better third period club thus far this season. Ratcheting, splitting, tried to dish off. Drysdale shoots, and that stayed out.
Tell you, Binnington looked behind him, though. He didn't know where that puck was. Quick release by Drysdale.
Final in a few more conference finals. Here's Hyman breaking in to the net. Denied by Binnington. He got behind Justin Falk. As he did back in late October with 37 stops and a 3-1 victory. Nugent Hopkins jammed it away from Lebo, and now has added steam against Letty. Pulls up, waits for help. Saucer to Barry, a shot deflected home. Yamamoto! 3-1 Edmonton.
There's the little pass. Yamamoto looks like it's going to be picked off, but that little pop past the stick of Lebo, little stop on the brakes there to leave Lebo in the dust behind him, and then he finds the pass back to Barry, and this wrister has got eyes, and a great job by Yamamoto.
Letty with a drop-off for Jordan Kyrou. Ducks to his right. Pass in the seam, wrist shot, score. Robert Thomas and the Blues get it right back. 3-2.
Boy, it's incredible. He's had so many chances in this game, and that one there he made look real easy. This is inside the bar. Good navigation through the neutral zone here. Kyrou using his speed to gain that entry, and then just a quick little pass by Barbashev. He finds Thomas in that little quiet area on the backhand side, backhand to forehand, and he gets it away so quickly. I don't think Skinner had actually got right down into his butterfly complete.
Right now the difference, Nugent Hopkins. Myanmar, backhanded in front, save, rebound, what a stop, twice! Yamamoto and Nugent Hopkins denied in succession! Brilliant from Binnington!
to send him in by Janmark. And watch this play. It goes off the back skate of Nugent Hopkins. So, oh, you know what? I thought it was a kick at first. That might have just been a redirection. So it might have counted. Next one, Yamamoto. Another one off the bar.
It's up to Connor McDavid. He cannot stick handle through traffic. 30 seconds to go. The Blues nudge it in deep. Here's Darnell Nurse trying to clear. Knocked down. Tarasenko jabbed at it. McDavid run off the puck. Center pass by Tyler. Score! Tarasenko has tied it with 19 seconds left.
Finish on the play, but here it is. It's the stick of Tarasenko. On that attempted pass up the wall, gets picked off, and Jordan Kyrou, with some short work in the corner, give him credit. He pounces on this loose puck, puts it right out in the slot. And Tarasenko from that spot, stops in that spot, buries it far side. No chance for Skinner. This game is tied. Wow. Tough one to give up with 19 seconds on the clock.
Tarasenko with a stick to knock it down. O'Reilly, Bortuzzo, and Parayko. And a crucial face-off win for O'Reilly. It's ripped down the ice by Parayko. McDavid tries on a one-timer! And that was redirected up on the glass in the clutches of Nugent Hopkins. McDavid tries on a fires off the post! Rebound, Draisaitl. Little saucer over to McDavid. And now he'll back off. Loading up against O'Reilly. Trying to sneak inside. Draisaitl. McDavid. Waiting. Centering. Hussein. Tatum. Draisaitl. 4-3. Edmonton in overtime.
Now this is kind of one of those ones.
Is this Cale Makarish?
45.
So now I would argue that he did still have possession of that puck.
Yamamoto circling, centering tip, what a save, Pennington! Blues trying to pull their way out of the zone. Kyrou to Folk, 10 seconds to the net. Saves get a rebound off the bar. Glanced off Tarasenko, slammed in front. McDavid comes up with it and will head to a shootout. Kyrou has missed his only attempt this year. One of seven lifetime. In on Skinner. Waits, shoots, and scores.
And just trying to get Skinner maybe a little bit deeper into the net by doing that, and then he picks the corner.
37%. Binnington needs one save for victory. Game on the line. Binnington wins it for the St. Louis Blues. 4-3 in a shootout.